Let's go Vegas. Marquee is ready.
So my first introduction to Benny Benassi was probably when I was 13 years old. So back in 2003, I was just starting to get into music really, just learning to play the guitar and things like that. So I was really starting to pay a bit more attention to music in general. So yeah, it had a big effect on me. It got me interested in other forms of music. So, you know, dance and techno and that kind of stuff. And it really developed me as an artist, I suppose. The one thing that I've probably always wanted to ask Benny was just what kind of advice he'd give to someone like me, so someone who's trying to get involved in the music industry more, trying to really take the next step from being, you know, someone who just does songs on the internet and just writes his own music in his bedroom. My own music that I performed, it's a collection of some songs that I've written over the past few years, so I'm looking to get that out over the next few weeks on iTunes worldwide, so hopefully we can plug that somewhere. It felt brilliant to win the virtual choir competition. It's not really something I've entered before. I don't usually enter these types of competitions, so it was a new thing for me. You know, you hear about a lot of these competitions going around and you never really think that there's actually a winner or that it could be you. So yeah, I obviously felt over the moon and excited to you know, get and come to Las Vegas and meet Benny. My friends and family were shocked, I think, as much as I was, that I'd won the competition. So yeah, they're obviously happy for me and excited. I think probably a little bit jealous that I get to come to America and you know, have these types of experiences.
How was it?
Interested. Obviously, it was brilliant. I loved it. Loved the gig. Obviously, being behind the decks with Benny was incredible. And obviously, meeting him as well was brilliant. I didn't really expect him to be so down to earth, so genuine. Kind of shocked me a little bit. Knocked me for six. But it put me at ease at the same time. So, yeah, it was brilliant. It's something I'll never forget, and it was wonderful. So, thanks. Thanks for getting me in this position where I could obviously come to Vegas and meet him, and yeah, brilliant, thank you.